Who wants to hear a story?
I do not want to hear a scary story. I'm out of here.
I guess Yurik Jr. doesn't want to hear my story.
I do.
Okay then. Once upon a time, there was a man named Sebastian. He was half Wubbox and half Pixolotl.
I'm off to his house and talk some sense to him.
No, do not do that, or you will become strawberry elephant.
I don't give a chicken. Yo, Sebastian.
Oh,